I don't need to tell you that our mad panellists were, of course, the goodies.
You do need
Elodie, Timbrook Taylor and Graeme Garden. Thanks very much, gents, for coming in.
Blue Peter team, you got it all wrong.
No, it's not the Blue Peter team at all. I tell you, it's the goodies, I promise you. Bill, didn't our joke tellers do well?
They're fantastic. Excellent. They broke my machine, look at that. The little dong broke.
Tim, how did you get involved with the Cracker Joke Book?
Puffin, this is their 1,000th Puffin, which is a terrific series anyway. That was a nice thing to be associated with. A joke book which is actually packed full of jokes, not sort of clever anecdotes of 100 years ago, but actual straight, solid, there are over 700 jokes, as you say. And the third thing is that that it is Oxfam. Did I say that first? No,
yes,
Oxfam.
No,
and, you know, all the proceeds from Puffin are going to Oxfam. So what more reason could one want, really?
It's a very useful book, don't you think, Graham? I mean,
very useful. I do have a table that has got one leg just that much shorter than the others.
Perhaps we could have one of your favourite ones from the book each. Bill. Right.
This is from the book, but it's written up on the wall, actually. I'm sure you didn't say it. What cake is dangerous? Thank you.
Timing.
Attila the bun?
I'm sorry I asked, though. What's yellow on the inside and green on the outside?
I don't know, what is yellow
on the inside and green on the outside? A banana disguised as a cucumber.
Why have elephants got big ears?
I don't know, why have elephants got big ears?
Because Noddy wouldn't pay the ransom.